हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। माय नेम इज़ राजीव एंड आई एम ए यंग टीन कोच एंड स्टोरी टेलर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू वन ऑफ द स्टोरी ऑफ द जातका नेम्ड टू ग्रेट किंग्स। सो वंस ब्रह्मदत्त वाज किंग ऑफ बनारस। हिज वाइफ गेव बर्थ टू ए सन। व्हेन सन वाज 16 ईयर्स ऑफ एज वाज सेंट टू तक्षशिला टू गेट द एजुकेशन। सन वाज नेम्ड ब्रह्मदत्त। Brahmadatta got all the knowledge and came back from Takshila. After the death of his father, he was made king of Banaras. Thus, Brahmadatta started ruling in Banaras. He was a very just king, and seeing that all his ministers were also very just. And soon it happened that nobody came for any suit for any matter in their courts. All the ministers used to sit whole day passing their time without any case being heard or seeing any person. Such was the kingdom of King Brahmadatta. Then once King Brahmadatta thought, what is happening? Why people are not coming with their cases? Then he inquired with the people who used to come to the court for other reasons. He found out that nobody was agitated. Everybody was given justice. He inquired further. He had a doubt. Maybe there are certain vices nobody is speaking of. So he went beyond his palace walls and asked the citizens in lodge. All the citizens said that he is ruling well and that's why there are no cases and everybody is happy. King Brahmadatta was not contented. So he disguised himself as an ordinary man and went out in a chariot with his charioteer to a countryside. And there he started inquiring and he found out that the same was the case and everybody praised King Brahmadatta, and then there was no case for any dispute between any persons. So one day he decided to go back. While he was going back, his chariot came to a very narrow lane, and at the same time another king came from the other side. His name was Malaika and he was king of Kosala. He has also gone out in his kingdom to inquire about any injustice being happening, and he found none. He found praise instead for him, and thus the lane was so narrow that only one chariot could pass, and thus both chariots were in front of each other and they could not pass. To resolve the situation, the charioteer of King of Kosala asked, "Give way, he is King of Kosala." The other charioteer said, "I am with King of Banaras, so you give the way." To resolve the situation, the King of Kosala asked, "What is the age of your king?" And then they found out that the age of King of Kosala and King of Banaras was same. Then they inquired into the other aspects of the king. They said, "What is their lineage? What is their caste? What is their wealth? And how far is their kingdom?" They found out that both the kings matched with each other. So, to resolve the situation, the charioteer of King Banaras asked the charioteer of King of Kosala, "What are the virtues of your king? Please speak." The charioteer of King Kosala said, "My king is bad with bad people, good with good people. He is rough with rough and he deals mild with mildness." Then charioteer of King Kosala asked charioteer of King of Banaras, "What are the virtues of your king?" The charioteer of King of Banaras said, "My master vanquishes bad with goodness. He vanquishes wrath with mildness. He vanquishes lies with truth. And with misers, he is very kind and giving." On hearing this, King of Kosala and his charioteer alighted from their chariot and they allowed King of Banaras to pass. King of Banaras told King of Mathila that you should also follow the same virtues. King of Mathila got a lesson and he went back and started following those virtues. Thus, King of Mathila went back to his palace and started following what he had learned from King of Banaras. He did all the good deeds which he had learned from King of Banaras and then lived a happily life and became a great king. Similarly, King of Banaras went back satisfied that kingdom is going on well and he continued to do his good deeds. Thank you for listening to this story.